Well, he makes some money managing that health food store. Obviously not enough to on a whim go to Machu Picchu. So his dad actually helps him out. His dad is a big corporate attorney.